Anybody out there who is trying to do something at the highest level, you have to ask yourself, am I too big to do the little things? Larry Fitzgerald finds himself serving, and he's serving because he knows it's necessary. He's serving because that's how leaders lead. When leaders truly lead, that's when others truly begin to follow.
To the Speak Your Success podcast.
What's going on, successors, and welcome to the Speak Your Success podcast. I'm your host, Jonathan Jones, and today we have another Monday motivation. That's right. Today I wanted to ask you just this one quick question. Are you too big to do the little things? That's right. I said, are you too big to do the little things? I was on Instagram just the other day, and I know it's NFL training camp, and we see the guys getting ready to go back and suit up and to compete at a high level on this field, because we know that these individuals are people that have been worshipped, that have been celebrated for their talents. They've done a level of work and put forth a level of effort to where now they don't have to do a lot of things that they once had to do before. And I started looking at the Arizona Cardinals Instagram page, and I saw Larry Fitzgerald. Those of you who know anything about the NFL, you know Larry Fitzgerald, because Larry Fitzgerald is one of those guys who does things the right way. He's one of those guys that shows up and that consistently works hard, and for sure he's going to be a first ballot Hall of Famer. But Larry Fitzgerald was out carrying the equipment bag during training camp. That's right. He's probably the best guy on the team, one of the most valuable assets for the Cardinals team. But he's carrying the equipment to make sure that it gets to where it needs to go. Typically, you know, this is something we see in the movies that you see the rookies carry the equipment. You see the rookies do this and do that because it's something that nobody necessarily wants to do, but it's something that's necessary and something that needs to get done. For my entrepreneurial friends out there, for my aspiring speakers, for everybody out there who is trying to do something at the highest level, you have to ask yourself, am I too big to do the little things? Larry Fitzgerald finds himself serving, and he's serving because he knows it's necessary. He's serving because that's how leaders lead. When leaders truly lead, that's when others truly begin to follow. So my friends, today I want to challenge you to find someone that you can serve, to find a place where you can serve, to do the little things, to give some of your time, to give some of your energy, because it's necessary. In order to do things great and in order to do things well, we have to make sure that we're not too big for the details and we're never too big to serve. This is TEDx speaker and best-selling author Jonathan Jones reminding you to speak your success, believe in your greatness, and continue to create the life and business of your dreams. Why would you want to live any other way?